haciendo?
C9 is 1-5. Do you think they made the right move sitting there more experienced players? Good question, dude. now that this has failed, do you think they made the right decision? People that ask questions like that, you just want me to tell you that, like, you're just one of those people that like C9, right? Like, you like Sneaky and shit, and you just want me to tell you that C9 fucked up. So just, like, say that. Say, can you just tell me this? Because I need to hear it. Just say that instead. It's a much better approach. Alright, now that NA lost Rift Rivals, do you think that NA had a better take on the meta than EU? Can you please tell us you like Sneaky? Hello? If you don't say you like him, you hate transgenders and cosplayers. And then I like him then, dude. Alright, their Uter's mental's already boom. Well, I guess the answer on warding top trap for me was a no. Wait, why would he use that card? I traded 1-for-1 there because I wanted the mark. Can't tell if he's joking or he's actually this bad. Like, that's the thing about diamond players, like, you don't know how bad they really are.
Dom, I need to hear that my dick is big. Can you tell me that?
Your dick is big.
It's too gay in here.
There you go, dude. Please don't buy MR here. Oh shit, he has 6. Holy shit. Or Xerath is 6. I didn't expect Xerath to be 6 there. I knew I won the 1v1, but I didn't know that
Hey, don't let him fucking beat your ass!
I should have ulted, damn. I didn't think that I would die there because of my Triumph proc, but it didn't get off. Should have just ulted. Because we had a TF coming in for gold card, I could have just stalled out. It's my bad. Take my whole bot side off this. I guess Cho'Gath wants Crab, who knows? I don't know why people don't think that Crab is good for junglers. It's like weird. This guy taking two. I'm so fucked, actually. I gotta try to take this camp, because I got nothing to do. All got the triumph too. That was actually some clean Kindred play. Automatic
reload. Fear makes the chase more fun. Vampire, fuck up the evening. Now fuck up the evening.
I didn't get over.
Come get some.
That range. Look at that fucking Kindred range. Got 11 sacks. Wait, look at how disgusting that range is. I'm fucking Caitlyn. I'm legitimately Caitlyn. But with a jump every 2 seconds. I wasn't gonna take it. Oh, look at that style right there. See, back in gold 5. Hey, don't lie to yourself, dude. This is higher yellow than you've probably ever been in your life. Straight up. Chase, how long until I'm jacked? I've been drinking this shit. Whoops, I just fucked up my webcam. Hold up.